a Fox 8 Crime Tracker investigation. Home and car burglaries. Natasha Robin found thousands in 2014 alone. But find out which few blocks were spared and learn if your street was the one hit the hardest.
That's scary.
That's scary. To know that is scary.
Plus, what apartment complexes reported the most break-ins? It's numbers that have some ready to move.
It's not the type of an area that we want to be in.
Don't miss this Crime Tracker investigation, Monday on Fox 8 News at 10.